Hello everybody, this is Rick Gamer so far. Welcome back, let's play Speedy Part 2. Palace. This is the same layout for the stone in the first game. But the levels are not the same, however. Palace is one of the few worlds in this game that I was able to get through as a kid because I didn't have to go through that lightning. Let's grab that chest. Oh, there's one chest I missed. Two, actually. Gotta go back over. I don't get why there's even a lift there where you can just jump down here and then jump up. Oh, it's because of that saw. I get it. Okay, got that chest. We got that one too. Looks like I can go through here. Now those are swords. They can kill you. They saw you in half. But when I first played this game as a kid, when I fall into a saw when it's active, I thought I was just going to get burnt, like when you hit an enemy or fall into lava or anything. But then I found out what actually happened. You get sawed in half instead. It's not what I was expecting. That chest up because, you know, I've got the max amount of lives. Do you want to see me getting sawn in half? Okay, I'll show you. See, that's what happens. What happens if you run into a saw when it's going? You die. Lifts. The other chest before it can enter. Don't touch that. Otherwise I'm gonna lose another life. I didn't make it. Now, unlike the first game, which was just yellow keys which used to end the area, this game, you can also get red, green, and blue keys, which you use to unlock these doors. Now, what I have to say is, you know, red, green, and blue keys, they can only unlock doors that are the same color as the key. Now, if you get a blue key, you can unlock blue doors, but you can't unlock red or green doors unless you have those keys as well. That's how I can explain it. Those green doors there. Green key, I picked it up. There. That's it. The game is soon fun signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.